been a long, long time ago. My daddy told me what I'd need to know. He showed me how to work and how to live. Taught me how to love and give, and why I need to pray. In the back of the field one summer day, a stretch of fence rusted from the rain. Little hands on a set of pliers let loose a strand of new barbed wire. He taught me a lot about life that day. He said, son, don't trade a dollar for 90 cents. Always plow the field to the fence. When you need water, prime the pump. Try to drive the tractor around the stump. Let your honor stand on the shake of your hand. Look a man square in the eye and press your grip. And son, even when you're tired, if you're stretching new barbed wire, don't ever let it slip. Daddy was the smartest man I knew. He always made a way making do. Working was his only way of life, and though full of toil and strife, it paid off in the end. Winter farmers, they just don't make no hay. He'd cuss them beneath his breath, then he'd say, farming is so very simple when you're plowing a pencil and you're 100 miles from the field. He's been gone now almost 30 years. Every now and then I see him through my tears. When times in my life get mean, on God and his words I lean. That old gravel voice still speaks to me, saying, son, don't trade a dollar for 90 cents. Always plow the field to the fence. When you need water, prime the pump. Try to drive the tractor around the stump. Let your honor stand on the shake of your hand. Look a man square in the eye and press your grip. And son, even when you're tired, if you're stretching new barbed wire, don't ever let it slip. And a long, long time ago, my daddy told me what I'd need to know.